They're going to go 8-for-8 to start the season, but which one wins? Greg moves first by 14 thousandths of a second.
Jason's reeling him in.
Look at Jason. Margin of victory, 96 ten thousandths. Jason Lyon has his fifth win of the season. Told you it was going to be close.
Oh, big smile after picking up his first ever pro stock victory here at Heartland Park, Topeka. What's that mean to you?
Oh, man, it means everything. This place has been really, it's been rough on me, that's for sure. I've never done anything good here at all, ever. So it's unbelievable. And to beat him in the final, you know, he's tough. He's really tough. And I've struggled at this place. It has not been good to me. I think I was a little tardy there in the final, too. But somehow my wind light came on, and that's all that matters. So I got to thank Cometa Gaskets, Clevite Bearings, Total Seal Total Conform Rings, Justice Brothers, Summit Racing Equipment, of course, and Chevrolet. Chevy. Without Chevy, you either have a Camaro or you're chasing one. That's your option. So,
you said that you were a little bit late getting off the line. I think about 14 thousandths of a second after Greg launched. Were you aware of that? Knew you had to chase him down?
No, I wasn't aware. I just didn't think I got it as good as I should have. But whatever. For me, that's you know, again, I'm not the greatest driver out here. So the fact that my wind light came on, that's all I care about. So thank all the folks at Summit for everything they do for us.